Yes, this is another type of question, but we will use this part equation reducible to pair of linear equation in two variable. But you know, already I told you it depends on the question. Okay, how? Here you see this y part is already in reduced one part, means as we have seen in previous three methods. But you know, 1 upon x is only coming different, so only you assume that 1 upon x is equal to abcd is your choice. I am taking a. Okay, no need to take this y 1 upon, because already it is in linear format, not in divide and all. So 4a plus 3y is equal to 14 and 3a minus 4y is equal to 23. Now the form is reduced. Now we will solve. How to solve this? Methods, three methods, you know how to solve. So you know, you can multiply, or it's your, now here I will make the coefficient of a equal. So this equation I am multiplying complete by 3, this equation by 4, complete equation I am multiplying. Now what will be there? 12a plus 9y is equal to 42. Now 12a minus 16y is equal to 92. Now both are positive, so need to change sign. If we are changing for one sign, then we will change the sign of all. 9 plus 16y, both are positive, now 25y is equal to, from minus 92 and plus 42, we are subtracting from minus 92, then 50 will be there. So minus 50, sorry, y will be minus 2. Y value came directly, y value came minus 2. Now for this y part we will not do 1 upon b, 1 upon a. Now we need to calculate the value of a and then afterwards x. So I am using this equation. Okay, 4a plus 3, y value is minus 2, is equal to 14. So 4a, this is minus 6, minus 6 will go that side, then it will be 20 plus 6, 14 plus 6, 20. A value came 5. Now afterwards a value, we need the value of x. So we know that 1 upon x is equal to a, 1 upon x is equal to 5, x is equal to 1 upon 5. Finally we got both the values, y value is minus 2, x value is 1 upon 5. These are required solution of these two equations. So it is not mandatory always you will take 1 upon x and 1 upon y. Here 1 upon y is not there, so it will be according to the question. Note down and solve more and more questions. Afterwards you will see little bit the criteria will come different. Not criteria means we can say the level of the question will increase. So you first start with the first question. With these two examples you solve once by yourself and then start your exercise. Okay, bye.